Track 3. 27 to 40 weeks. The third trimester. At last, your final trimester is here. And you are counting down the weeks until you will meet your baby for the first time. Your body is growing and expanding day by day. And it is even more important to rest and relax at this time, especially if you are going to be working close up to the time of delivery. Research has shown that two factors that have an impact on a baby's development are a mother's attitude towards her pregnancy and the amount of stress the mother experiences during her pregnancy. Taking some time to rest and relax and to positively connect with your pregnancy will help to address both these factors. At this stage in your pregnancy, you may find it more comfortable to be propped up on the bed or even sat in a comfortable or reclining chair. Gently close your eyes and now place your hands on your growing tummy as you connect with your womb and connect with your baby. Begin to make yourself comfortable there as you listen to the sound of my voice here. How good it feels to close your eyes as you allow yourself these precious moments of peace and relaxation to connect with your baby. Take a deep breath in through your nose and then breathe out through your mouth. Once again, take another deep breath in through your nose and then breathe out through your mouth. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly, and soon with each breath, you'll begin to feel your body getting heavier and heavier as you feel the tension begin to flow away from you, as every muscle relaxes, as every fiber relaxes, as your mind relaxes too. There is nothing whatsoever for you to do at this time except to lie there. Nobody is wanting anything. Nobody is expecting anything from you. And there is nothing for you to do except to lie there and to connect with your baby. Feel your body becoming heavier and heavier. Perhaps you can feel a wave of relaxation and warmth as it spreads from the top of your head to the tips of your fingers and to the very tips of your toes. Feel the warmth and heaviness spreading throughout your body, relaxing your muscles as it spreads. Feel it relaxing the muscles of your face, your eyes and your eyelids, your cheeks, mouth and jaw muscles. It's a wonderful feeling when you feel your face totally relaxing, because you can almost feel the skin settling and smoothing out as you unclench your teeth and relax your tongue, because the more you can physically relax, the more you can mentally relax. Continue to feel that wave of relaxation spreading through your neck and shoulders and down into your arms, relaxing each and every muscle. Feel the relaxation passing through your chest, down into your abdomen, and into your pelvis, relaxing all those areas too. Feel all the tension release as that wave of relaxation swirls around your tummy, around your womb, creating a feeling of warmth and peace, a safe and calming environment for your baby. The relaxation continues to flow through your hips, into your legs, through your ankles, and into your feet, and down into the very tips of your toes. Now your whole body is beautifully relaxed, from the top of your head to the tips of your fingers and down to the very tips of your toes. As you become more and more relaxed, your breathing becomes deeper, slower, and steadier. And you know how much this is helping your baby. The slow, deep breathing is bringing in more oxygen to your lungs, and the relaxation also relaxes the blood vessels, allowing more and more nutrient-rich blood to reach all the organs and systems in your body, and also that of your baby. You may even start to feel a little warmer as this is happening, becoming more aware of your heart as it beats rhythmically, sending the blood around your body. Maybe you can feel your baby moving or kicking as he or she responds to your calm and relaxed state and to the increased blood and oxygen he or she may be benefiting from. And as you relax deeper and deeper, you know that with every moment, your baby is growing and developing. The soft, thick lining of your womb is warm and comfortable, and it is also wonderfully nutritious, providing your growing baby with all the oxygen and nutrients it needs through the wonderfully rich placenta. And your body knows instinctively how to respond to the changes happening deep within you. It knows how to support and nurture this new life. Your motherly instinct that is deep within you knows exactly how to support and nurture this growing baby as it grows day by day, stronger and stronger into a little human being. This motherly instinct that is deep within you, and in thousands of other women too, knows how to nurture this growing baby. And you can relax now, confident that your body knows how to do this. Your body knows how to nourish your baby through the thousands of extra blood vessels and capillaries that carry oxygen and nutrients to your baby. And as the placenta continues to nourish your baby, the intricate network of capillaries continue to grow with every passing moment as your baby forms these intricate connections with you through the umbilical cord, that wonderful lifeline connecting you to your baby. Your body is providing everything your baby needs to grow and thrive. All the oxygen it needs and all the nutrients it needs. And you feel a deep sense of peace and trust in your body. the miracle of life. As you send warm, loving thoughts to your new baby, I will look after you. I will love and support you and care for you and keep you safe for the rest of my life. And so as every moment passes, you know that these connections, both physical and emotional, are growing stronger and stronger between you and your baby. And together, you're growing stronger, becoming closer day by day. And this gives you an enormous feeling of comfort and calm, knowing that very soon you will be able to experience that special moment when you hear your baby's cry for the first time as he or she enters the world. When you meet your baby for the first time, and when you experience that very first cuddle and that loving bond between mother and baby is cemented. And so you can rest and relax deeply as you become more and more aware of your baby growing and thriving within you. As you allow that vision of your beautiful, healthy baby safely encompassed in your nurturing womb, growing each day as your pregnancy progresses each day. Every day is a day closer to that wonderful moment when you will meet your baby for the first time. And with these thoughts, you know that you can really enjoy the rest of your pregnancy now, knowing your baby is growing safe and protected by you, as you know that you are and will be a wonderful mother. As you start to become aware of the sounds that surround you, you know that these feelings of peace, confidence and trust will stay with you throughout the rest of your pregnancy, and that you can come back to this inner place of tranquility whenever you need to. As you open your eyes, a wonderful feeling of contentment, peace and calmness fulfills you, and you feel confident that everything is going to work out just the way it should.